That's fine.
There's no,
four. Three, four.
Nope,
it's okay.
Yeah, but a 3
to
down.
I might just want to know, so that if it hits me, I'm solid, then I don't mind sticking it. If you don't have, like, his breastplate, I'll stick it. But yours, I just,
like I said, I only did it.
Okay. As you're ready.
That's why I went to
thrust.
That was a great thing.
I did the tap the ground one.
You and I.
Me and you?
Or
you?
No.
Okay. I did the old tap the ground.
Yeah.
Like that. You looked down like
I didn't
boom.
Even look up.
My gaze went right down to your belt, and all of a sudden you're
flying. You do that. Would you do this like this? Like that? It goes down?
Yeah.
It would go like that.
Yeah.
Did you? I didn't go.
I think I can drop the field for that.
Everybody does. This is one of those things. We'll leave the country, man.
Life to my life.
I'm trying not to beat you guys with the guns in your feet. I'm trying to actually beat you with a technique.
Is that me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's
good.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Whoa.
Drop it right in there. We're going to put a sword out and push you off. And right at that point, drop it right there.
Right there, across the grill, whatever.
Yep. Well, I don't just kill them. I just drop it on their arm.
Okay.
Now they got one, they're out, they've got no legs and one arm.
2 points on the ground, basically.
Yeah, they're done. If you lose now, you're done.
Okay. But I'm sure it's happening crown.
Oh, yeah, you give them, I was down hips and one arm and I killed Ron Baldwin.
There you go.
Did he come back on the ground more?
Did he come back to work then?
Yeah, he says he's doing better now. He's got to go to Cairo.
Yeah.
That's right here, man. Oh, wow. He's wide and fit before on the one dip.
Old muscle or something back there.
Wasn't good.
If you're still in.